Hi, I'm Anita Singadia. I'm an osteopath from Lotus Wellbeing Clinic. So today I'm going to demonstrate how to do a gluteal stretch. If you'd like to lift your ankle and place it over the right knee, then place your hands just underneath the left knee and bring it towards your right shoulder in this direction. You'll feel a pulling sensation across here. Okay. And then, if you want to make it a little bit deeper, the stretch, only do this if you are comfortable. Lean into the left side a little bit more and you'll feel a deeper stretch. Hold that for 10 to 15 seconds and then slightly ease off and repeat that on the other side. This is a great stretch for people who are working at their desk in this current climate and current situation. Excessive sitting can make the muscles in the gluteal area quite stiff and fatigued. So it's better to do the stretch and just keep everything nice and loose.
This is an alternative way. So this is when you lay on your back. So I'm just going to demonstrate this now. If you'd like to lay on your back, keeping your feet flat on the ground. Then if you'd like to raise your left foot over your right quad, just so, and let that knee just relax out. You'll feel a little bit of a pulling sensation onto the glute. To deepen the stretch, gently clasp your hands just behind